harmonic sequence. See, harmonic progression is just nothing but the reciprocals of arithmetic progression. The basic definition of the harmonic progression means the reciprocals of the terms of the harmonic sequence are in arithmetic sequence. See, the basic definition is itself like that, right? If T1, or otherwise if 1 by T1, 1 by T2 and so on, 1 by Tn are in arithmetic progression, then you will say that T1, T2 and so on, Tn are in harmonic progression, right? So for example, what you will say? Then what you say about the terms of the harmonic progression? Clearly we know that the terms of the arithmetic progression are of the format A, A plus D, A plus 2D. Then the terms of the harmonic progression are of the format 1 by A is the first term. And the next one is 1 by A plus D. And the next one is 1 by A plus 2D. Like that if you continue, 1 by A plus N minus 1 into D is the nth term of the harmonic progression. So the nth term of the harmonic progression, or the general term of the harmonic progression, is represented by Tn, and it is given by the rule that A plus 1 by A plus N minus 1 into D. As I told you, just this harmonic progression is nothing but the reciprocals of arithmetic progression. Harmonic progression is equals to 1 by arithmetic progression. So if you have any problem in harmonic progression, you just try to reciprocal the terms of that harmonic progression to get or to make an arithmetic progression, and try to solve in this arithmetic progression again reciprocal for the answer, right? See, just have a look at this and I will give you a simple problem on this. See, for harmonic progression, no need to memorize nth term, and there is no need to discuss sum of n terms, right? See, for harmonic progression, if you wish to find the nth term, you just convert the given sequence into arithmetic, find nth term there itself, and then reciprocal to get the nth term of harmonic progression. That's enough. And for the sum of n terms of the arithmetic progression, we don't have any such direct formula. Okay? If we face any problem, according to the problem, we need to solve. Right? Then, I will give you one simple problem on this harmonic progression. See, find the, first suppose, if anybody asks you, right, find the, so you may say, 13th term of, find the 13th term of 1 comma, right, you may say, 1 by 3 comma, not like that, 1 by 4 comma, 1 by 7 comma, 1 by 10 and so on. You need to find the 13th term of this particular sequence. See, it is very clear that 1 by 1 is nothing but 1 by 1, 1 by 4, 1 by 7 and 1 by 10. Right? You just reciprocal all these things. Reciprocal. Right? If you reciprocal all these terms, 1, 4, 7, 10 and so on. And clearly this is an arithmetic progression. It forms an arithmetic progression with a is equals to 1 and common difference as 3. With a is equals to 1 and common difference is 3, then you have a chance to find 13th term here in this arithmetic progression, right? And we know that 13th term of this arithmetic progression is a plus 12d, and if you solve it, 1 plus 12 into 3 and you get it as 37. 12 3 is 36, right? And then 37. From there again you just reciprocal it to get the nth term of the harmonic progression. So if you reciprocal, then that 13th term is nothing but 1 by 37, and this 1 by 37 is your answer. Just have a look at this. To deal with the harmonic progression, one direct way is just reciprocal the problem, the terms of the problem according to the given situation. So you will get a problem in arithmetic progression. Solve it using arithmetic progression formula. Again reciprocal it for the required answer. Right? There is the concept of arithmetic progression also. Have a look at this.